Ah, well, Lyra's clearly sticking to the shadows. She must know we're on to her. Now, there's a curious thing. Is that a leg bone you have there? Well, I'll be a tinker's cuss. That's my leg bone. And look, that's some foregone fungus growing on it. My sister's been tinkering with me. I've just had a rather nasty thought. Lyra might be making a foregone flock here. Forgone feed on bits of soul left in bones, and it learns as it eats. The situation gets even nastier when you learn that I once made war machines for Army Ren. And Forgone, with my tinkering nouse, would soon learn to make contraptions of woe. Lyra has my milk teeth, collected as keepsakes. There's talent aplenty in those little bones. We have to find her. She'll be in the Featherlands still, somewhere deep and dark.
Well, I'll be a new hatched skeglet. That there's our squirming friend's lure. Pass it over, if you please. I'll find a worthier owner than that gory skeghead ever was. Thanks to you, me tribe is free. And that trifling trio is all eating humble dirt pie. The Ashen might have gave us light, but you gave us something better. Hope.
That's a fine piece of Romar you have there. And look, not a single speck of light blight. If hounds in Romar can grow resistant to the light, perhaps we can too. You are as kind as you are strong, my friend. I'll take the horn to Silurin. But first, there's something I must tell you. Something that troubles me. Silurin has doubts about there being a cure for Bataran. She thinks our work could help others. Bataran has been sick for too long. Why would his own sister give up hope like that? No, I won't accept it. I've spoken with Amara about it, and she told me of the Mother Scale. Geffen once gave one of her scales to her dying lover, a listener man. It restored him. Amara has traced the scale to a ruin in the Bronzed Mire. Please, we have to find it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah! Stronger now, child of mine, in spirit, in body, and in the company you keep. Amara was right to offer my help, for the designs of an Elder Dark are arrayed against you. I have untangled Cisna's weave so we can see what she was trying to hide from us. The shadow of the Ashen. It was he who scavenged the human heart. He clutches it like a lost child to his breast, deep within the palace of Lathyrus. Take it from him, and then bring both hearts to my most sacred of pools. Amara knows where.
Thank you. Thank you. Line. I returned, fool that I was. The Umbral Veil corrupted the shadow of the Ashen, cursed us all. The shadow of the Ashen still lives, no longer bathed in light. His corruption is complete. Remove the Umbral Veil from the virus. It festers at its heart.
Such...
other scale is so beautiful. See how it captures both light and shadow. And the power. You can feel it in the air. Please, give it to me. It will take me some time to study the Mother Scale, to extract its power. Mataran has lived a long time. I only hope he can wait a little bit longer.
It's a shame about Talaran. A great talent wasted on petty cruelty. Now give me the world seed, so that I might grind it up and brew a remedy for my fingers. This seed, an abundance of life imprisoned within a tiny cell. I shall give this life its freedom, just as you have given me mine.
Lyra's still out there somewhere, but at least we foiled her forgotten Flokir plans. Now, would you mind if I had my milk teeth back? Thank you. I didn't exactly fancy meeting myself in a dark alley someday. Oh, my poor, misguided Lyra. All I wanted was to save her from herself. It seems that my most dreaded of moments has arrived. A dark decision indeed. The safety of many, or the life of my sister. I honestly don't think there's much left of the Lyra I knew. Cisna has seen to that. Lyra will be deep in the gnaw by now, harvesting for gone. So, let's put an end to this.
Geffen has opened the way to the palace tower, where the shadow of the Ashen awaits. I can hear the dark threads pulled taut within. I fear that we are expected. There is something you should know. The shadow of the Ashen. My shame. I was not there to aid him as our beloved Lathyrus succumbed to the dark. Could I have averted his fate? Or would I have joined him in it?
Ahu came to me in my dreams, this time to say goodbye. Our father was there too. I've never seen them so happy. I awoke, grinning like a fool, my cheeks wet with tears. The curse is gone. I can feel it, as surely as I can feel the light on my face. And Malik, he left something, didn't he? Please, do me this one last favor. Show it to me. Ahu came to me in my dream. The curse is gone. This shield. It was once the symbol of our noble house. Ahu drew it for me one day. It's yours now, my friend. My family has a future again. We don't need the past.
Together instead of dreaming alone.
There's no Skags about.
I know of the Mother Scale, and that Geffen's lover lived not a single day in the light. Vorsa will survive me, thanks to you. She is a woman of hope, and that is why I love her.